understand.
So desperate for love. For approval. For self-determination.
Each more powerful than the last. And also easily manipulated. You must have been endlessly entertaining.
Ignore him. We're together.
Brother. Sister. We know. Brother.
We know what? That he's just as deluded and self-absorbed as our parents. You couldn't let me be free. You were so afraid to let me be what I am, you killed me. I wouldn't even be here if he hadn't dragged me along.
Dragged you along? What do you mean?
Not one clue what you're doing. As always.
Valen, please.
Please? Please what, Mother? Please stop reminding you of the truth. Does it hurt? Because it pales next to what you did to me.
Please listen to me, Valen. I don't deserve your forgiveness, but you deserve to hear this. I was wrong. He took you and I said nothing. He caged you and I stood by. He robbed you of the woman you were destined to be, but I let it happen. Others blame you for so much, but the fault is mine. How much pain and suffering might not have happened if I had just fought harder for you? I could have done more. I should have done more.
I know this isn't nearly enough to make things right. But I hope hearing this brings you some peace, Valen.
Can we focus? There's someone else here who needs to die.
Foolish child. You could never hope to.
You presume limits to my power. There are none.
You must reach the center. Go.